Hello guys, this is Pooja Vashishth, your fitness trainer from Team Fitness to Flash. Today I'm here to share with you some upmari workouts for Mesomorph body type. Today I'm gonna target your shoulder, chest and tricep. All you need is a set of dumbbells. You can do all these workouts at home as well. So start. Choose dumbbell according to your physical strength. Like if you're a beginner, take 1 to 2 kgs dumbbells and start. My first exercise is chest press. This is the best exercise for your chest fat, your armpit fat and for your arms. So lie down on ground. Your elbow should be in line with your shoulder. Chest out. Core tight. Now from this position, squeeze your weight up and come down. Exhale when you go up. Inhale when you come down. Is push up. Here again we are going to target our chest muscle and arms. So from this position you need to go down like you are touching ground with your chest and chin. If you are not comfortable with full push up, you can do it on your knees like this. Is for your anterior delts. This is front raise. So here we are going to target a front part of our shoulder and our arms. So hold dumbbell in line with your shoulder and squeeze your front part of your shoulder and hold and raise your weight. Keep your core tight. Exhale when you go up, inhale when you come down. If you want, you can do it with both dumbbells like this. Don't swing your body like this. Keep your body fixed at a point. Focus on the muscle on which you are working and squeeze it all the time. Okay, so next exercise is upright dumbbell row. So here we are going to target our middle deltoid, this part of your shoulder. So hold dumbbell here near to your thighs and squeeze your middle delts and press out. Exhale when you go up, inhale when you go down. Keep your core tight all the time. Okay, so next exercise is for your posterior deltoids, means your upper back, your traps. So bend, this is bend over lateral raise. So you need to bend, push your hip back and bend like this. Your knee should not be bent too much. It should be at this angle. Your back should be straight. You hold your weight in line with your shoulder and from this point, squeeze your upper back and go back. Exhale when you press back, inhale when you come down. Okay, so next exercise is for your tricep muscle. This is isolation exercise. So here again you need to bend till 30 to 45 degree like this. Keep your back straight. Fix your elbow at this position. Your arm should be close to your body. This is a start position. From this position, you need to press your tricep back. This exercise is tricep kickbacks. squeeze as hard as you can. Hold your core tight and keep your back straight. Okay, so last exercise is again for your tricep. This is tricep dips. So if you have bench, you can do it on bench, table, chair, anything. I'm at gym, so I'm using a bench. Sit with your hand near your body. Keep your legs straight. Now, flex your elbow and go down. Squeeze your tricep all the way up. Go down. Squeeze up. Inhale. Exhale. If you are not comfortable with straight leg, you can also bend your leg like this. Go down. Straight up. Make sure that your body is going straight down and coming straight up. Like this. Okay, so these are upper body workout. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.